Okay. In this general area, so that is what we're gonna be doing
Hey man,
after
did you check
this.
your map for that barn find rumor?
I will,
And I
man.
should have added the location to your map.
Ben, relax, my dude. I'm going there after, my man. Alright, so here we go, man. Number three on the bucket list, Zonda. Oh my god, man. Pagani. That does not count as one. This thing bangs red like nobody's biz. Here we go. Woo! Shit! I died. I'm so sorry, Zonda. You gave me a car that does over 200. What do you expect, man? Here we go. You can hear the gears in this thing are already screwed up. Steering feels a little messed up as well. 8 cars left. 7. Listen to this thing. The clutch is gone, looks like. Woo! We're just gonna coast down here, man. There's no point in going any faster than what we're doing. So we're gonna get our damn near misses anyways. I did it. What? Shit. I missed that one. Oh boy. Oh, I thought I was gonna get that right there. Never mind. We have a minute 15 left. No problem. We got one. We're smoking damn cars, though. It's not good. Steering is so messed up. It's ridiculous.
Take the second exit.
Oh shit. Come on. This, look at this winding snake road right here, man. That is a dope little section. We're gonna be running that very soon. I can tell you that right now. We got it. Done. Done deal. Let me go home now, man. Please. Thank you. You earned 20 skills, man. Appreciate that. Thank you. Alright. Balance $78,000, man. We're getting our money back, thankfully. I needed that, too. We lost quite a bit of it when we bought the truck. And we got a new wheel spin. What do you know about that? Nothing, man. I got this. Here we go. Hopefully we get a car this time. Again, that has been my goal since the start of this whole damn game is a wheel spin for a car. That's all I want is one car. Make it a good one. You know what I'm saying? Please. Appreciate it. Thank you. All right. Are we ready to go? Loading screen? Huh? No? Okay, appreciate it. I wonder if we can just smash this thing and move it, or go over top of it.
One of Horizon's top drivers is nearby. I've marked their position on your GPS.
Oh, is that him? That is him. As we stalled the damn truck, appreciate it. We're going for him. Yep, we're not going for him. Okay. So, with that being said, we're going to head on over to our barn find area and see where the hell that was. It's right in here area, so don't really know what to expect, but let's give it a shot. Excuse me, traffic.
At the roundabout.
Thank you.
Take the second exit.
All right, just to get our car back to normal here, we're going to sign up for this race, and then we're going to dip out of it. Hopefully this is going to let us fix our car up, which I think it will. Please? I just want a fresh whip, man. All these guys will be hitting us. I don't want them to hit us. Alright, let's get it. Make sure that's in first gear. Here we go. Damn, this thing's sluggish for almost 500 horsepower, though. I'll tell you that right now. Oh, yeah, we have to go cockpit view for at least one race in this thing, man. This thing is insane. You gotta experience this in cockpit view one time, man. Oh, shit. Woo! This is ridiculous! We're playing dirt all over again, man. This is crazy. Here we go. Nobody's on our left. Nobody's on our right. Whoa! You got it. Going uphill a little bit. Dodge Ram on our right, 39% done, almost flipped it. Where are we going? This is just through straight up trees right now. This is insane. Oh my god, dude. 52%. Come on, baby. We are the wheel man today. We're not even gonna leave third gear. Doesn't even feel like we need to. We're gonna... Oh, shit. It's not what I was expecting. What a recovery that was. 71% left in this race. We go on the outside of those signs, man. We don't need those damn signs. Jesus! Let's go. Baby Jesus, where's my damn speed at? Oh, there it goes. That was our speed right there, and it's gone. God, are we gonna make this? Please tell me nobody's beside me. 97. We're good, man. Yeah, baby. Let's go.
Nice driving, mate. Another 20 points.
Appreciate it. I did not think we were gonna take that home, but we did, though. Whew. And this guy's missing his damn push bar at the front. I couldn't do that. Definitely need a paint job on this truck, hands down. Sucks because I can't do it with the wheel. That's my only problem. But we'll make do with what we got. Don't you worry about a thing, man. I'm going to probably go through and just do a whole episode of just painting cars, man. Listen to this thing, man. Alright, so I see an XP boost poster up here. We're going to grab that. And then we're going to grab, hopefully, the barn find that's in this area. So that worked out perfectly, actually. So, keep an eye out for anything that looks like a barn. So, I thought that guy was going to T-bone me for a second. I'm not seeing much over this side. Nothing over here, but I do see like a house looking over here. What is this? Did I already find the first barn find? Ooh! Let's go!
Hey there. Hope you had a good time at the car
meet. Oh, I did.
So you found something. Let's see if the rumors are true.
Oh my god, what is it? What is it? What is that?
Sweet.
Look at the wide body.
That's a Renault Alpine A110.
What?
And judging by these decals, she used to be a racer. Maybe we'll see her racing again once I've given her a little TLC, right?
Look at that ass. No, I'm just kidding. Look at that damn car, though. Oh, my God. That thing looks so dope.
I can totally work with this. Let me get her back to the garage and keep you posted.
Come on, Ashley. You better hurry up with that thing. I want to drive that bitch. Whew. Get your heads out of the gutter now. I know what you guys are thinking right now. Now I want to hit two things right now. This sign. And then this jump. We're doing it. Oh, shit. Oh! Alright, where exactly are we is a good question right now. What is this right here? That's an online race. I don't want to do that. But we do have a race right here, which is perfect. There we go. Woo! She's looking good. Look at this highway right here, though, man. This highway is epic.
You have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. Give me my damn races right now. I want to win. Look at that locomotive, man. I want that thing so bad right now. Alright, let's get it going. I can't even see my truck so damn big. Maybe we put that in the first right away, because I was going to forget about that. Is that the obese cat? What the hell kind of name is that? So I just slam that hay bale. Here we go. We're making our way through. Oh boy. Yup. Let's get it. I'm gonna try and cut this inside right here. Excuse me. We got it. Evo Grizz, I'm coming for your ass, man. I wish I had a horn. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Look at that jump. I'm getting there. Oh, shit. Don't mind if I do, my man. Let's go. Still going off-road with this. These are some crazy off-road races, man. Go around that damn bridge. That is a disaster of a bridge right there. Oh, shit. We got it. We got it. We're good. Look at the gap we're putting on these guys right now, man. No problems. I need to get over on the other side. Please don't hit me. Oh, shit. 62% is done already. You can go through those first. Alright, we gotta really step it up for this next 30% right here. We're at 74%, guys. Oh my god, we got a clean racing bonus, so that's good. Whew! Oh shit. Oh, we're actually supposed to go this way. Okay, okay, perfect. That worked out perfectly right there. I thought we needed to. Rip that, slide it out. Now, I mean, drifting in this game is very quick, which is nice. I didn't think that drifting would have been all that fast and around corners, but it is, man. It's dope. And we are going to take first place right now. Hell yeah, baby. Look at that smoke coming through. Woo! That was dope. All right, 2 out of 4 done. I'm going to hit up the next one right here. Man, we're looking good, though. You're looking marvelous in this damn truck. 7,100 XP. We gotta get a wheel spin. There we are. Okay, so we're gonna spin this wheel. Hopefully we have a experience point as well too that we can use. That would be nice. I would like that. But I just don't know if that is gonna happen right now. I don't think we do have an experience point, but I will definitely check though. My damn intro. What the hell was that? All right, let's spin it. Come on. Oh, gone. We almost got the Alfa Romeo Spider on that. That would have been nice, but $17,000 is not bad at all for leveling up. Oh, what? Double spin? Oh, we got a car! We have won a new car. Oh my God, Abarth Fiat 131. Probably wasn't what I was expecting, but that's okay though. I'll take it. Highly skilled drivatar, eh? Let's see how damn skilled you are, my man. Let's go. Spade tricks, you don't want it, my dude. Let's go. This guy's gonna cut it, eh? Appreciate it. I guess I'll have to cut that too then. Here we go. Get on this damn road right here. Hopefully, yep, I'll be in first. Oh shit. That could have been bad. Oh, look at him all the way back there, man. Sucker. We're gone. Look at that. Just cruising out here. And we got a race up here, too. So we just killed 2 birds with 1 stone on this. Excuse me. Oh, could have been disastrous. You know we're going to rip this e-brake very soon. Oh my god, the sign. I missed it. Here we go. We're ripping it right here. Oh, we don't even get affected on that either because we hit the cutscene. Hell yeah. 6,700 and we got 27 XP as well too. Appreciate it. I guess it did affect us. I didn't think it would, but I guess it did. Alright, so where was that track that I thought... Oh, there it is. The last one, if I'm not mistaken.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Let's go back around. This thing just sounds so nice, man. Beastly of a truck.
You have arrived at your destination.
We got a little drift in right before we got to hit it, too. I love it. I love it. All right, so I don't know really what car I'd like to use next, but I'd like to know your thoughts in the comment section below, guys. Make sure you guys keep me updated on your thoughts on the entire Let's Play. I honestly am having a ball with this game. You know, for those of you guys that didn't get it on day one, you know, right. I do feel sympathy race. For you guys, these especially the ones that are watching, just because of the fact route. That this game is the key to very nice. Is and, you know, it sucks when you guys changes. Don't have it day one to really play it with us. But for those of you guys that are playing with us, let me know where you're at in the game, how much XP you got. Let me know, ladies and gentlemen. We're starting up on a hill, too. Thanks. Here we go. Oh, get off me, man. Now this is going to get probably off-road very soon. Oh, boy. We got it. Oh shit. We got an achievement though. Fast and clean. Okay. We've been a very clean driver this last few episodes. I've been very pleased with myself. Usually, you know, I'm not the cleanest driver in the world because I'm usually just drifting. But, you know, for Horizon 2, I wanted to make it a point that I'd actually, you know, become a cleaner racer. Obviously, as I'm saying this, I'm crashing into everybody, which is, you know, usual for me. So. I do apologize for that, but no, I mean, in overall, you know, when I'm driving, when I'm racing, I try to, you know, make the clean attempts, the clean passes, and there's nothing better than taking a clean pass, man, there really isn't. Just sucks, though, that these guys are braking sometimes very hard than what they really should be doing. Get it! 46% done this race right now. Let's go. Hitting that halfway mark. Surprised we have not went off-road yet. Oh boy. Take this inside. I was gonna say, hopefully there's no traffic. Just a little nudge, you know, Robin's racing right now. Oh my god, look at this damn hill, or this canyon area. We're drifting it. Kinda, we're gonna slide it. This thing's too damn big, but look at this section though. This section is mint. Get it! This is like a mini damn Fujimi Kaido right here. I love it. Hell yeah, man. 80% left in this race. We're gonna have to pull something out here. Pass this guy, he's doing very well, Grizz. But we're a little bit better though. Come on, baby. Let's get this pull in here. 92%. Taking that inside on him. He gave it to us. Thank you very much, Grizz, for that easy pass. Oh my god. Give it to me, man. My legs itchy. Let's go.
You're really starting to pick up a following.
I appreciate that, man. I like following. Beautiful, man. Beautiful. Alright, so that is going to give us an extra 13,000 credits and 6,600 XP, man. That's a lot. And we got a new wheel spin. Hell yeah. Check me out. You know what I'm saying? Alright, no thanks. I'm not going to bring that Scorpion. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to bring it. Alright, so we're going to do our wheel spin, and I think we're going to call it a day for this episode. So here we go. Let's hit the wheel. Can we get a car? Another car would be great, please. We got the spider! Oh, I love this damn thing, man. It's only worth $12,000, but whatevs. We want it. It's mine. So we got two Alfa Romeos in this episode. We also got a barn find as well, too, done. So I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you did, make sure you guys slap that like button as always. If you guys look right now, we have another meet to go to on the map. Have a look at this right here. Look at this. Cisteron car meet. So we also have one more road to do, one more track. So we're going to leave that as well too. And we'll be getting to that for next episode. So thank you guys very much for coming around today. If you guys